Nice little pick by Billy Weddington for Mark Jackson,
who stuffs it home.
Patrick Ewing did not switch. He actually tried to grab Mark Jackson. And they...
For the Hoyas so far.
Now, this is the part of the game I think Georgetown has to be concerned with. Horace Borbeck's not a true point guard.
Burry rolls it in and is fouled by Dalton. Wingate dishes off. Ewing jumper. Oh, Patrick Ewing putting on a show. He's 8 points, 4 or 5 shooting.
He's delivering a message. Quick look by Chris Mullins.
Another break up front from Jackson.